I switched into Saber Simulator only to find one of my best friends was at the top of the killing leaderboard and have become the number one bully in the game. Die, CV! Oh, hey, Callie. Why are you at the top of the leaderboard, question mark? That is when I decided to leave the game and return undercover as a noob to see if I could catch her in the act of bullying. And guys, not only did I catch her bullying literally everyone in the sub, I also saw her doing something else that literally blew my mind. And guys, you are not going to want to miss this video, so grab some popcorn and the hottest merch in the game. And without further ado, let's do this. Okay. So guys, welcome back to my channel, everyone. How are you doing? It is a fine day here in Saber Simulator, and as you can see, I have been working out on my muscles, trying to get super powerful. I have the best saber in the game, and I'm almost at level Titan now, making me a pretty powerful person that you really don't want to mess with. Let me tell you something, I just woke up right now, and the first thing I do every single morning is I in my book, not as. Remember, guys, you can get yourself the hottest merch in the group shop right now. Limited time only. But anyway, guys, like I was saying, silly unicorn cat, why are you crying for? You're literally the happiest person I know. You have nothing to cry about. Why would you be crying, you flippin' Randy? Now, seriously, I hate seeing her when she's a sad little cactus, which is a very rare occasion, guys, trust me. And what's this? Callie, look there. Oh my goodness. What am I looking at? Number 4 on the leaderboard? Craystock? Maybe number 3? Off my sulfur? Maybe number 2 in NECA? Or maybe number 1 CVE? That's really funny because for a second then, I thought that said CVE was the number 1 bully, but that is definitely not true because. Wait a minute. There must be some sort of mistake. CVE Org is not a bully, so how the heck would she get up on this sign? Go closer. Oh! Now, hang on a minute, you little rat. You flipping rat. I just saw what you did, dum-dum. Why don't you try and do that again, you flipping Randy? Okay, so guys, today, I was just expecting to log in and play Saber Simulator, but I get on and get told that CV is now a bully. My mind is blown right now. Wait, what's this in the chat? Die, 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 CV! What the heck is she doing? What the flip? When does she become a big bully? I'm so confused. Guys, we can't have her being a bully. Oh, hey, Callie. Blushing smiley face. What? What are you doing at the top of the leaderboard? Question mark. Now, guys, at this point, I'm pretty freaked out. CV said I'm a serial killer. CV, you are not a serial killer. You're a flipping cactus killer. CV, you have become the number one bully. Guys, I feel like she is out of control at this point. Is there really anything we can do to stop this girl? Wait a minute. I have the perfect idea. If I challenge her to a 1v1 and we all spring out and jump on her at the same time, maybe we can take her out. Okay, guys, I have to get this plan together. Everybody, come here. Guys, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna challenge CV to a 1v1 at the top of King of the Hill. And when I say the word potato, that is when we're all gonna jump out and attack her. Okay, is everybody ready? Absolutely perfect. To the top of King of the Hill. Okay, she's going up there right now, guys. This is going to be the perfect attack plan. Okay, CV, don't kill me. I have to challenge you to a 1v1. And it's just you and me here. There is nobody else here, okay? It is just us up here. Mr. Cali Kill 'Em All. And you, the candy eater. CV said you want to wrestle? Wait a minute, CV. What do you mean by wrestle? What do you mean do you want to wrestle? What is she talking about? You said a 1v1. I didn't want to wrestle with you. I wanted to have a fight with you with the saber swords. I will ankle lock you. CV, what have you been watching? Are you crazy? Okay, CV, I have a better suggestion. Put the sword down. Okay, guys, I'm going to pretend to kiss her. And as soon as I distract her, it'll be time to attack. CV, pucker up. It is what you always wanted. Potato! Okay, everybody attack her! Let's take her out! Wait, what? Okay, that wasn't supposed to happen. Who killed me? Which one of you would- Wait! Is she still alive at the top of King of the Hill? You mean she just took every single one of us out? CV is the 10th best player in the game! Okay, so guys, I have an idea. I've noticed that CV is going around bullying people, so I'm thinking maybe if I go into my noob disguise, I can trick her and pretend I'm on her side, and I can see the real reason that she is taking everybody out. So without further ado, I'm gonna tiptoe out of here in my brand new banana merch, which you can grab from my group shop, limited time only. And guys, I'm gonna become a noob. Okay, so guys, I just joined in the game right now in my noob disguise, and literally nobody knows who I am. This guy's even saying, who are you? What? New Steph saw through my disguise. New Steph, shut up, you flipping Randy. I'm trying to trick CV and Dum Dum. Oh my goodness, the flipping Randy. Okay, now all I gotta do is convince CV that I'm on her side. Hey, I love candy. Okay, now that is one way to CV's heart. You just have to say you love candy. She said, me too. Okay, guys, I'm going closer. And so far, she hasn't killed me. We are candy kids. Okay, so far, she definitely isn't killing me. Oh, 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 oh no! She said, would it be my best friend? Oh geez, they're attacking me. Yes, I'm a noob. And people keep killing me. Okay, hopefully. She says that she's gonna protect me. I will save you. I knew it. Now, guys, she cannot see my super powerful saber or my incredibly handsome good looks. Otherwise, she'll know. Oh, geez. She just killed me. I don't know if that was by accident or not. Oh, geez. Did she know? Did she discover? Did she see through the disguise? Wait, CV just said, stop killing my best friend. Oh, my goodness. Okay, CV and I have definitely become good buddy old pals. And now it is time for me to really test her right now, guys. So, CV, are you a bully? Question mark. She just said, me, bully. Yes, you. You have 46k kills. Are you a bully? She said, not me. Wait, you're not a bully. You're not. Guys, I'm gonna ask her if she thinks that I'm a bully, because obviously she doesn't know right now that this is me. I said, is Calyxo a bully? Let's see how she responds to this question right now, guys. This could be make or break in our friendship. Oh my goodness. She just said, Calyxo? Yeah, you know, the handsome guy. Okay, let's see if she knows. Oh, she just said he's dreamy. Oh, guys, I'm getting the heebie-jeebies right now. CV, New Steph said that Cali is ugly. He ugly squid head, she said. Oh, look, CV just gone. Oh, my goodness, guys. Don't tell me right now that she's going to take New Steph out. She said, I'll kill her. Oh, my goodness. Like, she's chasing after her right now. And I bet you New Steph gets scared and hides in the safe zone. Oh, my goodness. She's so predictable. She got too scared of the almighty CV. I think New Steph is the biggest bully of all time. And this whole time, I thought that CV was the biggest bully. It's that flipping cheesy rat. She said, I know the noob because I know his darkest secret. Shh, don't say another word. CV said, what is it? Oh my goodness, right now, guys, I could be in big trouble. If New Steph doesn't keep her mouth quiet, I'm in big trouble. She said, do tell. Oh no, New Steph just said, CV. Oh geez, I better stay up here. I have something to tell you. Oh no, wait a minute, she just said, you're a dummy? Is that what she was gonna say? I'm not even scared now. Thank goodness for that. And look, CV, she said, oi, you bully. Wait, what? Another secret? Harley Quinn, I want to tell you something right now. New Steph just made the biggest mistake in the world. She just told CV that she stole her candy. You're a shadow. You're dead. You don't ever get to be a shadow. I thought you were Shadow Cali then. That was not a good idea, New Steph. I'll give your candy back if you kill your best friend. The only thing that could have persuaded CV was candy. And I feel like she's on her way to end me right now. She's taking everyone out. Guys, we gotta run quickly before it's too late. I think we managed to get away from her. That was so close. New Steph, you flipping rat. Ah, there she is. She was right behind me. I'm a scabby noob. Please don't hurt me. I don't want to be hurt. Oh, look, Asane's hugging me. Ow, Asane, that is the hardest match in the game. Careful when you hug someone. Wait, CV just said follow me. Okay, I'm gonna follow her right now. Where the heck are we going, guys? I am so confused right now. Wait, what is going on here, guys? CV, you gotta kill her. She said so. Do you want your candy back? No, CV, don't kill me, please. Don't bully me. She said I do. Oh, geez, guys, I think it's over for me. Are you a bully or not? She is a bully. I thought you were a bully hunter. Guys, she's looking backwards and forwards. She doesn't know which option. Does she take the candy from the bully? Or does she save me and take the bully out? She said, no candy for 50 years. Bully forever. Oh my goodness, I hate to put CV in this situation, but right now she has to be put in this situation. Oh geez, she's saying cheese. What does that mean? Cheese? Why are you saying cheese for? I love candy. What? She loves candy, but? What? New Steph said no, but? Oh my goodness, I'm so confused. But what? You flipping dum-dum. You're making me a scaredy cactus over here. Seriously, buddy, get out of here. You're making me nervous. I love saving noobs. Wait, I think she's made a decision. Yay! Oh my goodness, goodbye, News Dev. It looks like she made the right decision. And CV, I have something to show you. Follow me. Okay, CV, I'm back right now. And it was me the whole time. This whole time you thought you were talking to a newbie cactus. It was actually me in disguise. I'm biggest. And I think the only thing that's even bigger is the lesson that you learned today, which was CV is not a bully and News Dev is a bully. Did you say Callie is a liar? CV just said, I told you you were dreamy, blushing. CV, you're such a dum-dum. I don't know why you always say weird stuff like that. You're always making jokes about stuff like that. I don't know why you say it. Wait, what's this? News Dev just said, I have a secret too. Wait, you do have a secret? What is it? Wait here? Guys, I'm a little bit confused. What could News Dev's secret be? That she's not actually a bully? Wait, what? What just happened? I'm the real CV! Wait, there's two CVs? Are you kidding me right now? Which one is the real CV? I'm so confused. Wait, guys, I know how we can tell which one is the real CV. Now, everybody knows the CV has a weird crush on me, and New Staff really doesn't. So all I gotta do is go over here and say, oh, CV, do you want a kiss? And whichever one comes to me first will be the one. There she is, the real CV. Oh, no, help, I don't want a kiss. It was just a joke. Oh, my goodness, help. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below, and I of course will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!